Okay, now that you have the latest on how to do the monkey bar exercises and the exercise pad exercises, I'm going to give you an example of doing circuits through here to keep your heart rate really high. Now, the key is not to do too many reps per exercise. So you have to figure out how many reps you can do per station to keep going without getting so pumped up that, you know, you're just failing miserably. For me, it's 7 reps on the bar hops, 10 reps on the push-ups, and 7 reps on the parallel pull-ups. And then going right to the exercise pad, I'll show you the short version of the, well, first the frog jumps and then the short version of the 7 calisthenics, and then rotate through again. I'm gonna do 3 circuits of that before I go on a 3-minute cardio run. Come back and just keep repeating through that cycle, however long you want to do it, however intense you want to do it. But the idea is to get that heart rate up, man, just like when you're racing. So we'll start out with the bar hops. By the way, you should be good and warmed up before you start this. You definitely don't want to start cold turkey. So a good at least five minutes of cardio warm up is mandatory. All right, let's start with the bar hops then. 7 reps. That's real easy when you start out. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right over to the push-ups. 10 of these going. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right into the parallel pull-ups. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right into the exercise pad with the leapfrogs. All the way down. Keep that back straight. 7. And this gives you a little circulation. I usually do 4 reps of each on the 7 calisthenics, thereabouts. The bounce jumps, I usually do 12 reps, about going all the way down at least 3 times through those 12 reps. Then you have the arm swings, and the floor touches. I think I forgot the boxers. Throw the boxers in there. And that's just a little bit enough to keep your circulation going without getting too pumped up. And you're right back to the 3x monkey bar exercises. I'm not using a heart rate monitor today because I'm just showing you an example. But I always wear my heart rate monitor when I'm doing the workout because it's important to see that I'm not keeping count because I'm talking to you, but I think I'm close to my rep ranges. Now, through the workout, you might have to alter your reps according to how you're feeling, because you don't want to get too pumped up anywhere. Actually, when you get really pumped up, your heart rate will be lower, because everything kind of starts seizing up, so to speak. You're not getting the blood flow. And you definitely don't want that to happen when you're riding the motorcycle. So again, we're trying to simulate what it's really like riding your dirt bike. Some strength work here, but mostly cardio. This is a third circuit. Having, still pretty easy to do my reps. Seven, right into the leapfrogs. And then the short version of the seven calisthenics. And feeling pretty good. And then if you're feeling like that was enough through the repetitions of the circuit, you could go for your 3-minute cardio, whatever you choose to do. Come back, go through it again. Or if you feel like you could go through the circuit 4, maybe even 5 times before you really start feeling too much pump up, then go for your 3-minute run. I like run, but if you can't run, or for whatever reason, the Schwinn Aerodyne's really good, even a elliptical or a bicycle, stationary bike, but it's better if you run, if you can run, because you're gonna be able to get your heart rate higher when you're running. And it's more work in your whole body instead of like if you were just cycling, it's just working your legs. So that's the whole idea of it. You know, play with it. Get used to how to do the exercises, find out what reps you should be doing to maintain your circuit, and then experiment with 3 circuits minimum, maybe 4 circuits, 5 circuits before you do your 3-minute cardio. And then however many times you want to go through it. Watch your heart rate, see where you're at. Then when you're all said and done, at the end of it, make sure you warm down with at least 5 minutes of cardio, just to make sure you got all your circulation going, you're not leaving any lactic acid buildup anywhere. So try it out, man. I think it's really gonna work good for you. Work up gradually with it. Get up and dance.